everybody, Grant Miller here, Miami Community News. I'm in Miami Springs at the UTD office with the AFL-CIO labor leaders. They're gonna talk about everything that's happened across the country. Hey, it's Labor Day. Hey, let's go check it out.
To say that we need to elect people who take care of our workers. So that's taking care of.